two.
And look at that zip down the ice to wave off icing.
You've got to get past the hash marks to get it waved off. He does a good job.
Miami's got a hold of it against the wall. And manages to clear the zone.
Can we just talk about that pass?
I'd like to talk about it, because that was fantastic. You guys have a lot to be proud of. Two really good passes.
I don't understand why I can calculate those passes so well, but I can't pass somebody 5 feet away.
Well, it's because you suck.
True. But do we need to pause it and watch the pass I just made and then try to figure out how?
I'd rather not.